Hey everyone, a quick small update on the Octan factory custom build. A little bit of work that's been going on with it. Obviously, I've been doing a lot of other stuff. I counted actually today 130 videos uploaded in the past 2 months alone. So I've been staying busy, which has kept me away from this. But I've at least gotten in some work over here on the corporate offices side of it. And the ground floor is really just mostly greeting space, you know, the lobby and also one conference room up in the upper right corner. I haven't yet decided exactly what I'm going to do with the front. I do want to use this sign because it's the largest Octan sticker that I have, but it being against white and such a flat surface, I don't know, it's probably going to limit me, but I'll figure out something to do with that. When you come inside, there's the main entranceway and somebody there to greet you. She's on a computer right now. A little bit of, you know, just a little bit of backdrop behind that to kind of set the tone. On the left-hand side is a small waiting lounge area with a couple custom-built chairs and a small kind of coffee table-like thing. Over to the right, that's the entrance to get into the main factory area. And obviously that guy needs to be changed out because he's got two faces on his head. So one of those needs to be covered up. In the back corner here is just a little bit of Octan's memory of their racing, their classic racing days. So it's supposed to represent, you know, one of their championship winning vehicles, and it's just on display in the corner to take up some space where the stairway goes to get up to the next level. To the right of the front desk is, again, just more showroom area. So they've got some special edition coffee mug there and some more examples of their products on display, some more Octan racing memorabilia, and this is just some Octan inspired modern art. Behind the wall, behind the front desk, is another little installation of their racing exploits. It's supposed to represent a model of a Octan plane. And then the conference room is really tough to see inside because of the tall walls and the small space, but there's a little presentation going on right now. It's tough to see it from this side also, but at least you get the view into it with the glass wall here. There's some other little stuff that's been done as well, but it's just not that much. And unfortunately, I am going to have to put a moratorium on interior detail builds because it just takes too long and has so little value to most viewers because it gets seen and then, you know, once a whole building is complete, you don't see the interior again, unless you go back to look at the, hey, this building is now complete video. So I need to prioritize things that matter more, such as the city on the whole, and take some priority away from the individual buildings, and especially the stuff that you almost will never see. Speaking of the interiors. So basically I'm going to be working a little bit more on the forest and less on the individual trees, to speak metaphorically. It's just what I have to do. I have no choice. It takes too long to do interior builds. It'll take me months to get this thing done with interior detail, you know, in between working on other stuff. So that's just not feasible. You know, I need to get some actual structures going on in the city. And that is going to require some sacrifice, and I think it's absolutely going to be worth it so I can get something in of substance in that space right there where construction has been going on for entirely too long. At least I have the construction vehicles there, but I want to put, you know, an actual building there, and that is going to require focusing on the structure. I know at least now what the overall shape and size of the thing is going to be, so I have my target in mind. Just need to change up how I'm working to focus on that and get some more life into all of this here. I will eventually come back and add interior detail just like I will to the skyscraper, but I gotta do what I gotta do, and it is time to make some changes because this is just going too slowly. So that's that. Just wanted to share that update, and yeah, I'm gonna get back to it, so I'll be talking to you again soon.